Rồi Hải đi nó cho chúc chúc.
Get well soon. Thanks. Bye.
Get well soon.
Don't be afraid. Khỏi thấy Hải đi lời lời nha.
Okay. Hi friends. Hi friends. We miss you. We miss you. Get well soon. Yeah.
Get well soon. Get well soon for me.
Get well soon for me.
Get well soon.
Okay, friends.
So wish you get well soon. Huh?
Get well soon.
Get well soon, Prim.
Hope don't you really know you, but
get well soon.
Get well soon.
Get well, Prim. Hope you feel better.
Soon, Prim. Hope you get feeling better.
We miss your girlfriend. Get well soon.
Hi, Prim. I hope you're getting better and recovering in hospital. I was very sad to hear that what happened, so I'm glad that you're okay now. Come back soon, okay? Bye.
Hopefully you will get well soon and return to school and return to class. We miss you.
Okay, hi Prim. I know that you're not really enjoying yourself at the moment in hospital, but I know that you will welcome the rest that the hospital will bring to you. I hope that everything will be okay for you and you fully recover from this slight misfortune that you've had. And just help and get back to school so I can give you more math work to do. Okay? Good luck. Bye.
สวัสดีค่ะน้องพิมเป็นไงล้มหมอนนอนเสือหายไวๆนะจ๊ะไม่ได้เห็นหน้ากันหลายเพลาแล้วคิดถึงไม่มีคนคอยซัพพอร์ตภูฐาหายไวๆนะคะ
Prim, listen. We have a problem.When you got sick and missed school, the school almost shut down. Without you here, the school, we don't know what to do. These kids are just walking around. They're not going to class. Everyone's wondering where Prim is. Where's Prim? People are crying. Teachers don't know what to do. You need to come back. Okay, so hurry, get better, and then come back because we need you here, right? See, they don't even know how to answer. They can't do anything.Okay, come back. We hope you feel better.
Hi, this is Miss Lady and my son Danny, and we wish you a fast recovery, and we hope that you come back to school really soon, okay?
Get better fast, Prim. Hope you feel okay. Have a good week without school.
Hi, Prim. Mr. Paul here. And we hope you get better very soon, okay? See you next week.
We miss you a lot.
Come back. The long nights and the bright lights.